Welcome to my channel. Today I am discuss about LCR circuit in series. First of all, we are discuss about the construction of LCR circuit. Consider the alternating source of EMF connected with the series combination of LCR. They are connected with the series combination of inductor of inductance, capacitor of capacitance and resistor of resistance. And E and I with the value of electromotive force of alternating EMF and current in the LCR circuit, and VL, VC and VR is the potential difference across these inductor, inductance, capacitor and resistor. And x, so VL is equal to I XL and VC is equal to I XC and VR is equal to VR is equal to I V and this is direct R. And X L is equal to omega L and X C is equal to 1 upon omega L respectively. We are find the relation between E, V, R, V L and V C, and we with the help of phasor diagram. First, in an this is a phasor diagram of LCR circuit, and we write the points. In an AC circuit contain R only, where VR and I is in phase along OX. This is here, this is a resistance shown by W color, and this is a resistance VR along the direction of I in OX direction. This is the first point, and this next second point is in an AC circuit containing VL, sorry, L inductance only, VL is lead, LED leads I by 90 degree angle. Likewise, the VL along the direction of OY. This is shown by red color. This is inductance, inductor of inductance, and this is lead by current by 90 degree, and they show in upward direction OY. And this is VC. Third points, in an AC circuit containing conducting and VC lag behind by a 90 degree, and they show in along direction of O Y dash. This is lead the this is in phase of the current. This is lead the current by 90 degree, and this is lag behind the current by 90 degree. They are the LCR circuit of phasor diagram, and we find the resultant of OD and OE, and this is a resultant of E, and we find out this result by the Pythagoras theorems. So we applied in these triangle using Pythagoras theorem. In triangle OAE is equal to OE square under root OA square plus AE square. AE square, AE is equal to OD. So we write OD, and OE square is equal to OA square plus OD square. OD square, OE OE square is equal to, put their value, a OE square is equal to VR square plus OD VL minus VC, VL minus VC square, and this is also write this R square plus X L minus X C. This is also clear that X L is equal to, sorry, V L is equal to 1 I X L and V C is equal to I X C. This and I is equal to E upon Z, and E is equal to R square plus X minus XC. This is the impedance of LCR circuit, and we find the tangent of Y because they are moved anticlockwise direction, and tan is equal to P upon B. And what is P? P is AE and B is OE. AE is equal to VL minus VC, VL minus VC upon VR. This value of VL is equal to 1 upon XL and VC is equal to 1XC and VR is equal to IR. Put in there 1XL minus X C and IR. We take I common, so we write like this, and the value of X L is equal to omega L and X C is equal to 1 upon omega L. Put this value there 10 Phi is equal to omega L minus 1 upon omega L upon R. This is our final answer of tangent Phi when our LCR circuit is moving anticlockwise direction. So I hope you understand this video of LCR circuit in series. So thank you for watching this video.